Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. Now I will show you how to install Google app on iPhone. Write me if my solution helped you. If you still have any questions, you can write me below in the comments, and I will be sure to read and answer. Please subscribe to the channel, put likes. Let's get started. In order to download, we need to go to the Apple Store application standard on our iPhone or iPad. Then click on the search bar. And in the search find Google, we can download Google Maps, also just Google. Click here on the cloud, or we click on Get. Then we may be asked for a password. We will need a password from our Apple ID, or we write it manually, or with the help of Face ID, or we can print it with a fingerprint. After that, our application is downloaded. After it is installed, we can safely enter. Enter our account, and use not only Safari on iPhone, but also Google. If you liked this video and you got my solution, then be sure to write in the comments, and be sure to read and answer. And also if you have something did not work, or any questions. You can also write, I will read, I will see, and answer. Put likes, subscribe to the channel. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.